Hi, it's Lou, and I'm so excited to welcome you to your house monster. You know, this is where many of my clients over the last decade have started with us, is the house monster system. And I'm so proud of you for making this decision, because I know that this is the beginning of a very long mutually beneficial relationship and something that you'll be able to take advantage of right away. Now, the intention of the house monster is that you will hit the ground running and begin making money when right away. So the opportunity is to take advantage of the information that's on this page so that you begin implementing when right away. So when you are implementing your system, know that there are steps to take. Now, one of the things that will be a takeaway for you is you're going to see that this is very step-by-step, very methodical, so that we don't leave you behind or leave anything out. Now, in your manual, it's broken down section by section by section. And each one of these sections has its own distinctions about what it does and how it helps you to build an amazing database of customers. And that's what the house monster is all about, is finding your buyer before you even buy. And if you have properties that are vacant right now, this is an opportunity to turn the machine on right away and start generating leads for those vacancies. And these are not just any leads. These are leads that are going to have significant down payments as well as significant income on a monthly basis. So we want you to take advantage of every aspect of the house monster. Want to warn you that when you turn on the machine works. You will be getting leads. You will be getting a lot of leads. I want you to be prepared for those leads. In the first section of the house monster, it's going to talk about setting up your future, setting up the possibilities of receiving those leads. Now, there's two things. There's your phone system and your website, and that's all described in the first section of the house monster. So take advantage of that, read the information there. And I've got recordings as well. That's the implementation of your system. Now, these recordings are broken down. We took a big long recording and we broke it into sections for you. So those sections are related to the section of the guidebook. Now, we're shipping you a physical guidebook so that you can guide yourself through the process. And right here, we're going to be giving you a download so that you could get started when? Right now. So definitely, I want you to take advantage of that. Now, there's also on this page recordings. One is recordings of folks that are already part of the path to home ownership, and they're talking about their story, what happened in their life, why they had to join the path to home ownership, and what the program has meant to them. And the other program, or excuse me, the other recording is a DVD of me actually in front of a room of folks explaining to them about the path to home ownership and about their future. Now, you'll notice that in that recording, there's also a slide presentation. Well, that slide presentation is available to you, and that's 56 different PowerPoint slides. I want you to go through those slides. I want you to get familiar with them, because that's part of your training as well. Now, in this series that we're going to be revealing to you right now, just know that there's going to be a number of different marketing pieces. Now, these marketing pieces are available to you in your guidebook. So you'll actually see the marketing piece. You'll hear me talking about it. You'll hear me telling you exactly what to do in order to implement. Now, there's another phase of your program, and that's the digital version of the photographs that we've got in your guidebook. So obviously all the bits and pieces, so to speak, of the generating the leads is in your guidebook. And if you want access to the digital side of that, you'll just simply click on the access to the digital version so that you can create your forms right away. Now, that is similar to Microsoft. Microsoft has the warning label on there that, hey, once you download this product, then you own this product. Well, the same is true with our digital version of the things that we have in the guidebook. So you'll click on that. You'll go ahead and accept that. When you accept that, then you'll have access to the digital version. What does that mean? That means now you'll be able to open it up and put your contact information, press print, and now you've got your printed version. Now, another solution I've got for you is the Print Wiz, and this will be in your binder and it is accessible to you. It's all of the digital parts of your system available from our printer. So they will actually put your contact information on there. They will custom print them for you. There's a number of different ways that you can receive that. There's packages. You can order things individual. You can order it as a complete package. Whatever you'd like to do, we already have a printer that has all of your printed digital materials. We call them the Print Wiz, and that now eliminates another problem that you would have had to do if you try to print them yourself, or you try to get a local printer and take these digital files and give them to the digital, or excuse me, to the local printer. That could be a pain in your neck. We've solved that problem for you as well, because there are elements of our system that are best distributed in paper form locally in your local market, in your target market. That's another aspect of the House Monster, is to identify a target market, usually within 5 miles of where you live. You don't have to go a long distance. You know, communities are communities, and they're duplicated over and over and over and over and over again within the city that you live in or the township that you live in. So you're in a community, work that community, get connected with that community, let the community know who you are and what you do, distribute your materials locally as well. Now, another aspect is to learn that the House Monster can be done long distance. So you can go to any part of this country and buy properties there, because you've already got customers there. You can turn on your House Monster anywhere in the country and within 5 miles of where you live as well. So you've got a great opportunity to start generating leads. You know, one of my customers just made over $100,000 on a House Monster lead. And I think it's a great story. So I've actually included it on this page. And it's Brad and Chris Tregenau. And they joined me. They joined me with the House Monster. They learned what to do, how to do it. And as a result, they found someone that had down payment money, was willing to wait, was willing to do the task of actually finding the property that Brad and Chris could purchase so that they could move in. And Brad and Chris not only got $50,000 down payment from this customer, in the markup on the property that they bought was over $100,000. So that can be an inspiration for you, and know that there's many, many, many folks that are doing exactly what you're doing, and they're having great success. And there's no shortage of customers either. I want to express that and impress you on that fact, that there are plenty of customers out there. When you turn on your House Monster, they're going to be attracted to you. So have your story ready. Be prepared for those leads. Be prepared to manage those leads. Please don't let people call and you not call them back. No, you got to respond to these folks. You got to get them in your pipeline. Find out how much they've got to work with, how much they can afford on a monthly basis, and go about filling that order, finding the right property in the right neighborhood that's right for them. Boom, you close on that, they move in, you've got down payment money already in your pocket from those customers. So it's a great program. It absolutely works. It's what we do in our business every single day. You are duplicating what we do and so many of our licensees across the country. There's no shortage of customers, so go about finding your customers when right now. So go and take advantage of all the implementation information that I have on this page and get ready for a great ride. Now, remember this, part of your House Monster, I'm giving you a very special gift, and that is access to our Sunday night calls. So Sunday night, 9 p.m. Eastern time, most Sunday nights, we have a training and an opportunity for you to ask questions. So this is certainly something that you can benefit from. I encourage you to put that on your calendar. And by the way, if you can't make that time and that day, we do save those. We do archive those. You can go back and listen to them. I encourage you to do that because there are so many good ones from the past and so much great information there. So definitely get yourself registered there. StreetSmartWiz.com. StreetSmartWiz.com. There's a place to register. And in the email that we sent you about the registration for your house monster and this deliverable on your house monster, there's a link for the Sunday night calls as well. So not only am I giving you this full page with all the data in there, in addition to that, I'm shipping the guidebook to you so you have a live physical version of it. And I'm giving you support every Sunday night. So you've got the opportunity to smoke and roll with this. I just encourage you, do it now. Go through these videos, learn what to do, learn how to do it, and then do it. And then do it. Don't just get the information. Take advantage of it because I know it works and I want you to know it just as soon as possible. Now, I'm looking forward to seeing you as soon as possible at the upcoming 3-day Millionaire Jumpstart. Now, that's a live event where you and I are together and I'm going to go deeper into different aspects of the house monster. But the main focus of the Millionaire Jumpstart is how to buy the properties right, how to buy the properties cheap, how to protect all that you create using trusts. So you're going to take this information, you're going to marry that with the information that I'm going to give you at Millionaire Jumpstart to advance your business and take it forward. Well, I'm very much looking forward to working with you. I know that this is going to be an amazing experience together. I have helped many people to become multimillionaires in this business, and I'm looking forward to that happening for you very soon. Yeah, baby.